Hello, everybody. It's a beautiful day, but boy, is it hot.
Oh, it's hot.
Scotty Frederick, the head golf professional here at Lakeshore Country Club. Madisonville, baby.
Madisonville, baby.
I'm excited to do the back nine,
oh,
but you say it's very,
pretty,
very warm.
But it's a scorcher.
We're going to have fun.
Looking forward to it.
Me too. This is such a beautiful golf course. There are deer scampering back here. I don't know if you can see them or not, but this is just gorgeous. Scotty's unbelievable. Special thanks to the IBEW Local 16 in Evansville, 1701 Owensboro, and the National Electrical Contractors Association. We love you. The back nine coming up, baby. We pirates are taking to a golf cart. We couldn't find a ship. So Scotty and me, Lakeshore coming up, golfing the Tri-State.
Golfing the Tri-State is brought to you by NECA and IBEW Local 16 and Local 1701.
The IBEW Local 16 and NECA, the Southern Indiana chapter of the National Electrical Contractors Association, want you to know about the quality difference of union electricians, a direct result of the ongoing superior training our electricians receive. It eliminates mistakes and saves you time and money. Non-union contractors cannot offer the high quality of training provided by our joint electrical JATC.
NECA and IBEW Local 16.
I'm the most economical man in the world, and I take the mystery out of car buying by going to patriotonline.com. It's no secret, they have my best deal. They're just a smidgen up the road for me always, and quite simply, a better experience. Stay thrifty, my friends.
Why drive this when you can drive this? With rebates at an all-time high at Patriot Chevrolet Buick GMC, we can help you get into a new vehicle and out of your old one, even if you still owe on it. Take advantage of special finance options to help you get into a new car you can't afford with full factory warranty for peace of mind. Smidgen.
You don't need a computer to design something extraordinary. Everyone said that building a golf course here was impossible. The Pete Dye course at French Lick Resort, sketched on a napkin, carved into history.
Does doing business with a locally owned family business mean something to you?
It sure does to me, Dad. I'm Charlie McMahon, second generation owner of McMahon Exterminating. Our family has been serving families and businesses in the Evansville and surrounding areas for more than 40 years. So is using a locally owned family business important to you?
It is to me, honey.
Me too, Dad.
Then remember, who can help you with all your pest control needs?
McMahon can!
Welcome back, Lakeshore Country Club, and we're going to hole 10.
Hole number 10.
Oh my, it's a nice hole.
Yeah, it's a little dog leg left, flying tee shot.
Flying tee shot. Ugh. It's been raining like crazy.
Mm-hmm.
We haven't been taping much
right.
with the show. I haven't played like in 2 weeks. Do you have any tips for when you're rusty or you haven't played for a while?
Well, just slow and steady.
Slow and steady?
Yeah, when you get the first tee, just don't try to kill it. Swing easy, and then just sort of work your way in till you swing.
Get the feel.
Mm-hmm.
All right. You have the honors, brother.
Thank you, sir.
Hole 10, Lakeshore, beautiful country club. There it is. That little baby draw. I love it.
It's your good one, Joe.
All right, buddy. We haven't played for a couple of weeks. That's a great tip. You just take your time, swing easy, which I did. I hooked it.
Hang on, ball.
You know, that's a great, great tip. Should be findable.
Yeah, I forgot to say something on the first tee, Joe. But it's a good thing you didn't hit it far enough left because you'd been in the water. But you're about 197 to the hole.
Okay.
Oh, there you go, Joe. Now kick right.
Yeah, kick right.
Be handy.
Get up and down. That's the name of the game, baby. It's a little bit dewy. Does that affect your shot at all?
Yeah. The water gets between the ball and the club face, and it squirts.
Huh.
it just doesn't have as much control as if it was dry. Just try to hit down through the golf shot more.
Good shot. Awesome. Would you do a low one here or flop it?
The ball is on a side slope. I would try to get under it a little bit more.
Okay.
Add a little bit of loft.
A little pitch.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, still got a little putt left. Grass is so wet, it just slips right through. It's weird. Pops up like you're hitting butter or something. Oh.
Good putt.
All right. Well, five to start. All right, birdie man. Nice roll. Boom. Minus one. After one, Scotty Frederick, Lakeshore Country Club.
Joe, our next hole is a par three. Probably the toughest par three out here. Plays about 200 yards.
Woo. All right. I bet those bunkers have seen a lot of golf balls.
They have, Joe. You don't hit the green, it makes for a tough up and down.
Tough up and down, yeah?
Yes, sir.
You have the honor, brother.
Thank you, sir.
Beautiful shot. Oh, nice. Look at you.
Thanks.
Birdie number two.
Thank you.
That baby draw is so pretty. Man, right on the green.
Knock it in the hole, Joe.
Okay. Gotta go. Oh, I'm in that bunker.
Uh-oh. Those pop bunkers are really tough to get out of.
I gotta bust this thing.
Oh, good out, Joe. Good out, buddy.
Thank you.
Very nice. He got it about as close as anybody could get out, as far as he was.
All right, buddy. To go to minus two, Lakeshore Country Club. Nice speed. Nice putt.
Thank you.
Good par.
Thank you. I'll just clean this up, Joe.
All right, buddy. Beautiful.
I got par in there, Joe. Joe. Good putt, Joe.
Oh.
Had it tracking.
It was tracking, yeah.
Had it tracking.
Just not enough juice.
Good putt.
Thank you. I'm the most economical man in the world, and I take the mystery out of car buying by going to patriotonline.com. It's no secret, they have my best deal. They're just a smidgen up the road for me always, and quite simply, a better experience. Stay thrifty, my friends.
Why drive this when you can drive this? With rebates at an all-time high at Patriot Chevrolet Buick GMC, we can help you get into a new vehicle and out of your old one, even if you still owe on it. Take advantage of special finance options to help you get into a new car you can't afford with full factory warranty for peace of mind. Smidgen.
I drove through the lot here at Romaine, and they had exactly what I was looking for. Their inventory was spectacular.
Mostly the selection and kind of the good price range as well as great service is what drew me specifically here.
Staff made me feel very comfortable.
It was a great deal.
Romaine Crosspoint will not be undersold on new GMC vehicles. We have over 100 new trucks and SUVs in stock. It's more than just a GMC. It's a Romaine GMC.
At Self Insurance Services, LLC, an independent insurance agency, we provide plans for auto, homeowners, renters, businesses, and employee benefits. Do yourself a favor and contact Charles Self, independent insurance agent at Self Insurance Services today. At Self Insurance Services, LLC, an independent insurance agency, we know buying a home for the first time can be overwhelming. Trust Self Insurance Services to help. Do yourself a favor and contact Charles Self at Self Insurance Services today.
You already trust Mills Body Shop for the highest quality repair service. Now with our complete keys to keys experience, Mills customers are informed of their vehicle's repair status every step of the way. Rely on the expert craftsmanship and genuine customer care at Mills Body Shop.
It all happened so fast, I didn't even know what hit me. I am so thankful for the hardworking, compassionate people at Mills Body Shop. As soon as I handed them my key, every aspect of the repair process was fast, efficient, and communicated with me. They really do care about their customers at Mills.
King Frost Insulators, Local 37, yeah. They insulate the USA
and they're trained to know just how. Industrial insulation, insulators got it down. I use the ones that know the job, they keep it green and never stop. Best at what they do in this town, they're the insulators.
Diamond Equipment, the trusted source for construction equipment with the Clement family since 1969. The best from Case, Terex Trucks, the finest from Hyundai and Takeuchi, JLG Lifts and more. Diamond Equipment also has a wide range of used equipment priced to sell. And their parts and service team is the industry's best, with factory-trained technicians and on-site service available. Visit DiamondEquipment.com or call 812-425-4428 today.
We're back. Par 5, hole 12. I like par 5s. You get to hit more.
Yes.
Yes, you do.
Now, this hole is a dogleg left. It's got water in front of green.
So both par 5s have water in front of the green?
Yes.
On this side,
on
yeah.
On this side. And this is pretty well a three-shot hole. Unless, you know, unless you hit it 320. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Okay, brother. Knock her out there. Beautiful. Good shot.
Thank you. Well, it pays to lay up right in the middle of the fairway. Smooth swing.
Oh, that was nice.
Yeah.
Well, I've just had some time off.
You have?
You have to live with those, don't you?
Oh, yeah, you do.
It happens, mostly to me in tournaments. If I cut the corner a little bit, am I doing right?
Just aim right down the middle of the fairway. Just sort of aim on the left side of the fairway.
Left side of the fairway?
Yeah, and you should be fine.
Okay.
Everything you have and more right here, buddy.
Okay. Oh, that's probably going to be right.
Hit it solid.
Gorgeous drive.
Thank you, sir.
Right on the short grass.
I'm going to hit a
awesome, brother.
Wood to lay up, hopefully to about 100 yards.
All right. Sounds like a good number. Nice. Nice shot.
Thank you.
You're a great ball striker, you know it?
Thank you, sir.
What a great second shot for Scotty, man. 118 to the hole. I missed the water. Yes.
Ah.
You're on, baby. And it's working its way nicely.
Stay up there, ball.
Good job. Here comes another birdie. You got some uphill with some break, don't you, bud?
Yes, I do. Might play probably at least 4 feet of break.
You know what I like about Scotty when he's putting? Watch him. He looks like Clint Eastwood. He takes one look. Looks like he's staring down the bad guy. Then he takes another look. Boom, he shoots. Nice putt.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Knock that par in there, Joe. Get in there. Good putt, Joe.
Oh, I felt good about it. I thought I had mine. Ugh. Another par for Scotty Frederick.
Thank you, sir. Okay, Joe, this is a straightaway par 4. Blind tee shot, but it's downhill. After you get over the hill.
You just aim right down the middle?
I try to aim at the cart path with a little draw.
A little draw, nice. Over the hill and far away. Good job. Oh, I went left.
Four!
I put it in the fairway. Hole 12.
Oh, good looking shot, Joe.
Finally felt good for once.
Be right.
Oh,
great shot, buddy.
On the green.
Great from the shot. 12th,
from the 12th fairway.
Got you a birdie putt.
I think I might try to play the adjacent fairway more often. Beauty. Beauty. Man, it's aching right at it. Good job.
Thank you.
Long downhiller, Scotty. Make my day.
Ah.
Boom.
Man.
Man, nice putt.
Thank you. Joe, you got to ask yourself one question. Are you gonna make this putt? Oh, good stroke, Joe.
Oh! Oh, I hit it too hard.
That's a good par though. Joe, this is another blind tee shot.
It's the land of the blind tee shots.
Yes, but you need to keep your drive on the left side of the fairway.
Perfect.
That should be fine, Joe.
Right on the left side.
Hang on.
Oh, that's right.
Bite.
Just what you told me not to do.
Yep. Mike can find it.
Mike can find it? Seriously, that bad? Well, I'll pretend I'm in a different fairway.
Yes, sir.
It might work.
Okay.
Hit a little stiff.
If you find you've been blocking your shot a little bit, just open your stance and just clear your hips.
Leave cool.
Puttable.
Good shot.
Lovely. Go in the hole. Oh!
Oh.
Wow!
Pert near, buddy.
I believe that's a good par.
Almost went in. Here's Scotty Frederick. Good par.
Thank you.
The scenic hole 15 at Lakeshore Country Club with Scotty Frederick right after this. I'm golfing the Tri-State.
Closed captioning is brought to you by Plumbers and Steam Fitters Local 136.
I'm the most economical man in the world, and I take the mystery out of car buying by going to patriotonline.com. It's no secret, they have my best deal. They're just a smidgen up the road for me always, and quite simply, a better experience. Stay thrifty, my friend.
Why drive this when you can drive this? With rebates at an all-time high at Patriot Chevrolet Buick GMC, we can help you get into a new vehicle and out of your old one, even if you still owe on it. Take advantage of special finance options to help you get into a new car you can't afford with full factory warranty for peace of mind. Smidgen!
When we aren't feeling well, waiting to get better only adds insult to injury. Thankfully, there are people out there who want us to feel better as quickly as we do. Urgent care at Digestive Care Center, helping you enjoy life for the better. There are many reasons why our digestive system sometimes just disagrees with us. Thankfully, there's one great way to make it all better. Digestive Care Center, helping you get better, feel better, and enjoy life for the better.
I, Lloyd Winneke, Mayor of the City of Evansville, do hereby proclaim March 17th, 2016 as McMahon Exterminating 45th Anniversary Day in the City of Evansville.
Hi, I'm Charlie McMahon with McMahon Exterminating. Call McMahon Exterminating today at 812-475-1100 or visit us on the web at McMahonExterminating.com. Remember, who can help with all your pest control needs?
McMahon can!
Creating at ProMark starts with building a long-lasting quality relationship with clients, the key to ProMark's success. Their dedicated and knowledgeable team works together with clients to achieve a visual product that goes beyond just highlighting the brand, creating exciting and innovative products to showcase your company's image. Combined with a full-service in-house art department and industry-leading manufacturing techniques, ProMark makes your company shine. ProMark, creating images together.
Right, hole 15.
Hole 15.
We're heading into the heat box.
That's right.
But the most beautiful
hole on the golf course.
Awesome. That's a postcard from Madisonville,
isn't
baby.
Isn't that pretty?
That's beautiful.
Beautiful hole.
It is. Gorgeous. Perfect.
There you go, Joe. Absolutely perfect.
Finally got one down the middle, huh?
Absolutely perfect.
Nice.
Yeah, very nice.
All right.
My wife, Lori, would say, I'm glad you're doing so good on this hole because it's so pretty.
Okay, buck 32, little uphill.
Yes, sir. Gonna play a little longer than a buck 32.
Yeah, okay. Good ball. You have great control.
Thank you, sir.
Very nice.
Oh, good looking shot, Joe.
Thank you, sir.
Nice shot, buddy.
Up there. Love this hole. Nice stroke. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Great putt.
Clean that up for you, Joe.
Good putt.
Run that birdie in there. Hit it, Joe.
I did not. Like to have that one back.
Yeah. Easy old par, though.
All right. 16 is tough as 15 is beautiful.
Yes, it is. It's uphill. And you really have to have a long ball to get on top of the hill.
Oh, boy.
But long ball has to thread the needle.
Yeah.
Because if you go left, you're in the weeds. If you go right, you're out of bounds.
All right. Knock her in the middle. Like he's not going to knock it in the middle. Beauty.
Go, ball.
The toughness and the challenge are for other people, not Scotty Frederick.
Good ball, Joe. Sit down now.
Sit down.
That was a bomb for Joe. That should be okay.
You okay?
But right. You'll see what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Okay. Nice shot.
Nice left, Joe.
Did it go left a little?
Yep. You really did put it out here, Joe.
We'll see.
Great shot, buddy.
It's up there.
Great shot.
Thank you, brother.
He's got a birdie putt.
You want me to give you a line?
Yeah, I can see the pin, I think.
Okay. Nice touch. About 6 footer left.
Thank you.
Good job.
Whoa.
Ooh, boy, I pulled that one.
You got it there, though.
All right. Great putt.
Thank you.
Still minus one. Nope. Pushed it. Plus four, I need a birdie, man. All right, don't get a stake. Okay.
All right, we're done with the hell holes. Now let's clean up the next two.
All right, Scotty, give us a tip of the week, baby.
All righty.
Your baby draws are so awesome. How do you achieve that?
How
what do you
hit
think?
A draw?
How do you hit it?
Hit a draw, Joe. Mm-hmm. Just sort of, it's almost a closed stance also. But you come inside instead of outside. Inside to out. Don't take it out because that's going to fade.
And turn your hands over?
Uh-huh.
So you turn the club?
Yes, sir.
Don't hold it off because that'll...
No, don't hold it off.
That'll cause a fade. Beautiful. Look at that draw. Oh, man, it's going in. Oh, my gosh. That was close, pal. All right, inside to out. Let's see.
Be right, baby.
I got a little draw.
Shot, Joe.
Let's sink these putts and go to Joe's scorecard.
Get through it there, Joe.
It's a long putt. I need my McMahon Exterminator ping putter.
Pretty good putt.
Beautiful putt. Good
Thank
birdie.
You.
Minus two.
Thank you.
Joe's scorecard brought to you by Ubilor Chevy Cadillac in Jasper. Coming up.
This is Tony Ubilor at Ubilor Chevy Cadillac in Jasper, Indiana. Did you know that J.D. Powers ranks four Chevrolet models as the most dependable cars in their class? Chevy Malibu, the most dependable midsize car. Chevy Equinox, the most dependable compact SUV. And Chevy Camaro, the most dependable midsize 40 car in its class. Plus, the Chevy Silverado HD is J.D. Powers' most dependable large heavy-duty pickup 2 years running. Ubilor Chevy Cadillac in Jasper, where customers send their friends for dependable Chevrolets since 1929.
Western Hills Country Club in Mount Vernon, Indiana has been dazzling members since 1962. With the best of amenities at the lowest prices in the tri-state. Only 15 minutes from Evansville's west side, Western Hills is one of the greatest golf destinations with a beautiful swimming pool, new tennis courts, wonderful dining, and pristine challenging golf with PGA professional Heath Rigsby. Come to Western Hills Country Club. Affordable and convenient. The Southwestern Indiana Building and Construction Trades, keeping it local, growing our local economy. Using workers from the building trades keeps tri-state dollars in our community where it counts. A drug-free workforce, getting jobs done right the first time and on budget. Thank you, Tri-State, for keeping it local and for keeping us strong. The Southwestern Indiana Building and Construction Trades. You can trust us for your next project.
NECA and IBEW, Local 1701, Owensboro's best team. Contractors with direction, safe electrical work. It's a quality connection, done right and on time. For your home or business, a skilled, trained workforce that just makes sense. NECA and IBEW, Local 1701.
Joe's Scorecard is brought to you by Ubelore, Chevy, Cadillac, and Jasper.
All right, par five, number 18.
Par five, Joe, it's a downhill tee shot into an elevated green second shot.
Nice.
So it's interesting.
Beautiful. I don't have many sympathizers in Madisonville, but they should have sympathy for me because we're in the South.
Joe, I think your biggest tip is to get rid of that red head cover. There you go, Joe. Great to come out here being on Golf in the Tri-State again.
Nice shot, great angle. On!
It was great playing with Joe. Just wish it was about 20 degrees cooler.
Scotty's one of the most fun guys to play with in the Tri-State. What a sweet spirit. Man, what a good golfer. Roll. Oh, it went right over the edge.
We got a lot of good play from Evansville last year. Hopefully everybody will come out again after seeing the back nine.
Right.
Oh, good putt, yo.
Come out here to Lakeshore Country Club. It's fantastic. They call it a country club because they have what they call limited membership. You can have membership and get those amenities, but it's public. You can still come and play. So come on out.
Good putt, buddy.
Bogua.
So glad to be a part of Golf in the Tri-State. Hope to see you guys soon.
Good job, brother. Minus two.
Thank you.
Scotty Frederick, Lakeshore Country Club right here in Madisonville. You got to come play this place. The back's a monster, isn't it?
It is a monster.
Holy cow. Golfing the Tri-State. See you next week. Come play.